Hey guys, welcome to Wales. I'm just doing some bounties because I need to.
The plague lands are overrun with Fallen and Hive.
Because obviously you get a quest from Shiro Biglin, the plague lander, every week. So we're going to give that a blast. We're waiting for Mitchy Boy to come on so we can do the Nightfall. He asked if we could do the Nightfall, so I don't mind. We're going to give that a blast. Being particularly low light, it makes sense, doesn't it? Because obviously my farming attempts, it's got me quite high, but it hasn't really got me raid high yet. So we're doing our Plague Lander thing while we're waiting for the guys to join. It shouldn't be long.
Hang on.
I know, don't get used to it.
They never really stood a chance.
I will, I'll make it happen.
Well, you'll get used to it, will you?
Yeah, I'll hack your PS4 so that I can delete all the characters from Kaizen's card.
The Fallen, the Hive, they all have resources we can use. Resources that may help us understand the Plague Lands. Grab what you can, Guardian.
Right, kill control patrols are complete. Right, so Sins of the Fallen. Let's give it some beans. All these are dead, but look at it.
Okay, so
Seaver activators. That's Shanks, unfortunately. Let's go kill us some Shanks, shall we?
Brian the Mushroom.
Do you know Brian? Brian the Mushroom?
Yeah, Brian is amazing.
Is he?
I've known him since
like
PS3.
Totes amazable.
Yeah, I've known him since PS3, since he was being
Oh, that's alright, it can be any Seaver. Get in! Let's kill all of them off. There's a guy behind me shooting me, I don't care, let's just get the ones I can see. So, hello! Anybody there? There they are. You can hold that for me, Spicer Captain. I tell you what, I get you some ammo now. It's like the splicers, right? I've got a smaller head hitbox. Where I'm used to aiming, and it ain't having any effect anymore.
Loot, but I have no idea what it was.
Right, that's that mission.
There's only like one good weapon.
Oh, see the mission, that's what we want. Understanding of what we're up against out here. I haven't been able to find any quarantine missions. Which ones are the quarantine? Is that the Seaver ones?
Yes.
Oh, I've done one, and here's a second.
A Splicer Machine Priest has kicked off a ritual near you. Find the ritual site and drop the priest.
Oh, that's him dead, anyway.
Riled up the splicers. Multiple fallen signatures
close at hand. Now I gotta get my hammer.
Down downstairs for 1 minute, see you in a second.
Crack on, dude.
Oh,
but that was fun, right?
Tank the quarantine gun. Awesome. Always to kill everything up there. Fucking sweet. Oh, I've done all the kill everything ones, so. I won't do any harm.
Constant reports of aggression throughout this area. Take out some of the riffraff, and I'll owe you one.
Oh, destroy Fallen Walker, let's go do that. That's a heroic deed, I think. Doesn't it look good on the resume?
Fallen chatter. We've got trouble headed our way.
So, I'm not going to hide in here today. In fact, let's go kill these while we're on the way down. Oh no, it's
Well, this is new. Take it out. We can do this.
Oh, don't tell me I haven't got any. Please have one. Please have one. I haven't got any. What a bastard.
Don't stop now. It's almost done.
Nice.
Enhance Walker to the trash heap, thank you very much.
Stars, dude, that's the way. That dude up there is getting right on my tits.
Updating Shiro. Targets eliminated.
I got a scan over there. So, here we go again. Let's have a look. See where we are on Plaguelander, shall we? Plaguelander. Yeah, okay, I need a quarantine and I need a target. So look. Assassination patrols and quarantine patrols, okay? And I need to never help the aged. Okay. See if Ethan's online yet. No sign there. Nope, basically. Secure shit. Oh, we're in like Flynn, yeah? Right, we're gonna go and do the Seeder one first. Right, and then we're gonna come back and get the target.
The Splicers treat SIVA like a holy relic. They worship it. Hit the active ritual site and eliminate their machine priest.
Oh, that was great. And that was just crazy. Okay. Right, where's this splicer, motherfucker?
Hello.
Hiya. Hey.
Is he for not?
Not yet, no. Right, he's gone.
Fallen hostiles headed your way. I'm sending in a little help. Grab the axe. Wipe them out.
I don't know what I should start doing.
Ah, shit!
I'm not
concerned.
I haven't done the damage.
Ow, shit! I haven't got long to take in.
They hit us hard. You hit them harder. It's simple math, really. You think
you
learned?
Awesome. Right, okay. So where does that put me on Plague Lander then? Oh, assassination, right. And the assassination one is up over here.
There's a major threat making a mess somewhere around your location. I'll hit your ghost with the details. Track it down and end it.
Yes. And that's one of the serial quests done for me then.
Yeah. I need to do all the things. If you're down.
Where is he? Oh, he's straight on. What a dick. Oh, nice driving, Leon. There, dudes. He's gonna be the one in that silly pit.
Yeah.
But I've
There's
got
someone
super.
At my school who's already 385.
You're joking.
Yeah.
I know, like, you've got to play some hours and lots of, you've got to hit a lot of strikes and do a raid to get that, haven't you?
Dang it. It's not even that, like, he saved up, like, I think he had. I think he got rid of all his weapons in his vault, and then he put in lots of kingdoms.
Right. You back up? Yay, I've got that. I got a machine to see your name. Ow, I'm being blasted.
Okay, for some reason I now have completed two patrols, one quarantine and assassination.
Oh, nice. Right, I've got to defeat fallen leaders, and I got enemies killed with an axe. Right, we're done with that way. Follow me, follow me. Come this way.
I think, I'm not sure, like, if you were to start up the Dark Below...
You go this way.
If you start up the Sword of Protea...
Where you two? Anyway. There's an axe through here. Yeah. And there's two fallen leaders in there as well.
Oh.
But I couldn't get them last time because I died. And I got fucking abused.
Is it in here?
Yeah, there's an... You've got to put a Siva key in the thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I've got that token.
Oh, nearly dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Shit. And I'm back. Fucking invisible thing. Oops, sorry, bad language.
This is a charm. Show me that.
Indeed. Right. Then, oh, you've already... Don't pick up the axe, dude. Let me get him. There's a yellow fallen in here as well. Oh, there was.
Is there?
Yeah, there was last time. Oh, he's not here today. Alright, then.
Okay, maybe.
Oh, dude, you didn't come back out. Oh, okay. Ooh. That's torn it. Ooh. Let me check what I gotta do. I gotta use a battle axe to kill enemies. And I gotta kill another 16. And I gotta use a battle... And I gotta get another couple of fallen leaders. And this fucking thing's being a bitch now. I'll take us to orbit and spawn back down.
The thing is, I opened it. I didn't even leave for a bit. I left for like 5 seconds and it's already closed.
Oh, I know. It's fucking taking a piss. But what we'll do, if we go to the bit the Fallen Walker drops in, there's an axe there. There's a Siva mission there.
Yeah.
So I can take a shit wedge out there. Because I've only got to kill 16, that's not too bad. No, not there, stupid Douglas. Patrols. Boink. I mean, we need an extra to do the nightfall, don't we, nowadays? And Ethan's nowhere to be seen. Who's on? God, Spencer, Nyan, Ryder, Matthew, Kobe's on. Because a lot of these people, Kai knows, I don't know half the fuckers now. Right, if we, we'll quickly check the bounty view. If there's a kill everything, grab it, and then we'll head to the other land thing. Oh, we should activate. It's taking a piss.
There's a lot we don't know about the Plaguelands, but the more we explore, the more
there's a kill everything by me, dude. And there's a target up by there. Should we get the target one?
Yeah, target one's easier.
Because that'll be a high level dude, won't it?
Yeah.
Do
you see
okay,
that,
Leon?
Do you know what
I've
that's called?
I've got a high value target we need neutralized.
That's good.
Look at you, we all fancy fucking galloping, dude.
But do you know what the horn is?
Horn! Deck horn, yeah. Nice. Yeah.
I think the horn's very overrated.
Hive target, I know where that dude is. It's a hive wizard up by you, if I remember right. Yeah. Shame I died. That's the point I had super last time, didn't I? You spawn.
Guardian down.
Where'd she go? Oh fuck, I haven't got any bullets. I was after that special then. Get her, dude, get her!
I'm just quickly doing this.
Oh my god, I missed every shot.
Guardian down.
Oh, great! Why, of all times, did you have to stand? You have to stand with
them. I think I got her. What? Yeah, got her. Right, let's hit the mother place, dude.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Are we going backwards?
We'll just go around.
I'll go back because it's just easier. Just,
okay, dude. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone's up here, so we'll grab that.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn around and follow you. I just realised everywhere I have to fucking go through.
Constant reports of aggression throughout this area. Take out some of the riffraff, and I'll owe you one.
Killing ain't quite the cure. Please. It's so bad to say that the world will never come to peace.
As long as there's people in it, it won't.
If only there was a way to get everyone to not exist.
No. Oh, we're working on it, dude, somewhere, right?
Well done, Seth.
Well, we could just deploy a shit that we could deploy, like. What's it called? Megaton bombs. Because why not? Big explosions.
Why not indeed? Yeah. Come on, catch me up, dudes, in case this evil one's here.
Okay. Yeah.
Ah, the evil one's not here. But if I get this one, the evil one might spawn in after I've done this.
What type of mission is this?
Kill Siva. It's just a regular one. You gotta collect 15 of the fuckers anyway. Yeah, so here we are in the playground, killing bad men. Do one more.
Do.
Is someone behind me according to that? Nice.
Got what we need. Updating Shiro now. Right.
What's that part of?
Oh, there's no Siva ones here. Should we keep going?
Yeah. I would only do the ones that we're supposed to do, really.
Yeah.
But like,
I slam through a lot, because some of them are quite quick. It's like the one where you're just killing Siva by there is fucking walk in the park, Phil, isn't it?
Yeah.
But I need to get that fucking hammer. So if there's men here, we'll do that thing I said. But we won't go in the room until we've cleared the room before.
Leon, do you believe in conspiracy theories?
Sometimes yes, sometimes no.
Oh, there's two silver ones.
Oh, pick them up, dude.
I believe the conspiracy of how the government...
I'm picking up increased SIVA readings near you. Hit the active splicer ritual site and take out their machine, please.
Do you believe in any conspiracies?
Right. Where's that fucking...
Do you believe in any conspiracies?
Dude, he's all over me like a rash.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't want to use my super running yet. Right.
All in hostiles headed your way. I'm sending in a little help.
Let me grab that hammer, dude.
Wipe them out.
No, me. Can't you actually ever get at this? Right, let's kill bad people.
How many do you have to kill with the hammer?
16.
Can I use it on? How about you just kill him?
Oh no, you've got to kill a ridiculous amount, but where's that fucking thing gone?
Just you kill him so it's just
the person
I get rid of.
There it is. Right, that's him gone. Oh, my telly's gonna turn off soon. Right, where did that shank bastard go? There he is. Yeah, the torch of course, that's gonna run out. Ow, 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 ow. Ooh, Gary'd be nice now. Ooh, very nice, actually.
Oh, okay, that's great, thanks. How about that?
How to send the splicers into a blind rage. Step one, disrupt their ritual.
Right, where's the TV? You know, because I'm telling you, he's going to put it on.
Oh.
There we go. That's right, nice. I should have killed a few fucking few then. Let's just check this. Right, I gotta kill one more fallen leader and three more with the axe. Follow me, dude!
Oh, okay. Alright, let me have a look at what I need. Need one more assassination, one more quarantine, and four more kill people.
What's there now?
Right now there is two scams.
Is there a Seaver?
Scan the errors.
Oh, can I do this first then, dude? We're gonna head to that room we were in before.
Alright. Okay, well, that's just great.
What's that?
Oh, there was just one of the thingies for the boss just randomly came.
Yeah, stop it, dude. Catch me up, dude. Nearly there. I hear you.
Okay, here I'm just showing the sparrow plus one.
Ooh, artifacts returned to Kyra. That's good news. So I get another artifact.
Okay. Right, there's a Reaper captain here.
Right, I'm on my way.
Just put a shot in him. He's like right here.
Where is he? Yeah, I got him. No, he's gone. He's gone. Right, let's run in here. Right, I gotta get to that hammer rapid.
Right, let's kill the thingy.
Yes, and I got to pull the plug as well.
Loot.
Yes,
loot.
Indeed. Ooh, there's a thing in there. Right, dude, should we go and how do you get to
him? If you killed a walker, he counts as a high rank thing.
Oh, awesome. Let's give it some beans then. Fucking hell, he's taking some killing, mate.
Ah,
oh,
that's just better than shooting.
You just beast loaded over your galley, didn't you?
Devil's Dawn, so he.
There's a splicer captain down there. Get him, dude, you need him.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice. Right, should we go and see Tyra and all the guys? So I should have quite a lot to pick up. What do you need to do? Oh, man, I need one more person with a fucking battle axe. We'll go to orbit and come back and do a receiver mission, is there?
I need to do one more, I'll tell you in a second. I need one more, quarantine one.
Yeah.
And one more, what's it called, wait, hold on, where is it? One more assassination and one more.
Oh, awesome.
And then four more kill people.
Right, no worries.
Then we need to just complete all the thingies.
Yeah, I got loads. I got one, two, I got three Archon Forge missions. Servitor encounters four times, Shank encounters four times, and Captain encounters four times. That's taking the piss.
Yeah.
Not happening anytime soon, that.
For some reason, I've already got like 15 kills with the battle axe.
Oh, it must have been when I was hitting them then.
Yeah.
Because we're in the squad, down with the crew, right? I hate the how long you have to wait for the things to come on. We might as well go on a flyer just looking for
there's
the.
A lot we don't know about the plague lands, but the more we explore, the more we'll uncover.
Oh,
let's go.
Kill one for once.
Go for it. I won't shoot anyone until you pick it up.
Hopefully, this guy doesn't.
You got it?
Guardian, you've got increased enemy movements near your location. Disrupt them any way you can.
I'll be the cure.
Right, let's see, there's someone below me there.
Yeah.
Come on there, Dave, is he? Let's get down to the other place, dude, let's go. We can kill baddies down there, can we? Because how long have I got? I got about another 20.
Oh, that's it's right. one of those.
Oh, the brood mother. I think we gotta kill splicers though. Oh, it's just giving me a splicer key.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Sad stuff.
Same with the kids, bruh.
Oh.
Put it
in it,
cuz. Don't worry. Oh, wow, there's a guy here. And he's got, like, he's a splicer, but he's not, he's a guardian, man. That's mad. Is that a mirror, like?
Where?
Down by me, he looks like a fucking. Oh man, where are the fucking bad guys?
Is he wearing the raid gear? Or?
No, he just looks like a splicer. God, do you think I can find a fucker anywhere? Need one more, man. There's one.
Come on.
They're all on the top. They're like all on the bridge. Right, there we are. Right, we need to find.
Oh, they're just things. We don't need them.
Go to the next place. That's a shame, I had Siva there 3 times in a row, man.
I thought the plague lands would have been a lot bigger. I'm surprised because, like, the Dreadnought is still the biggest plague. I don't get
certainly
how
fucking
Mars
feels
is
bigger. I'm gonna fucking walk everywhere.
Oh, this is perfect. Right, so there's two kill.
There's a major threat
like
making a mess somewhere around your location. I'll hit
and
your ghost
like
with the details.
One kill everyone,
track it down
so
and end it.
No worries. Where's the assassin Arshan?
Up
in here?
If I stay outside, then you kill him.
Alright. Right, he's gone.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, yeah, we get everyone so it's gone, so picked up, no?
The city's put out bounties for enemies in the Plague Lands. Clear some hostiles to even the odds.
Leon?
Hmm?
Have you done the Master Shawanas?
The what?
Have you done the Master Shawanas? Marijuanas?
I can't possibly comment on that. And all the people on stream.
I've done bait. I have a friend who's Owen in after school every day he gets stoned.
That's not good, dude. Oh, there's a brood enforcer or someone by here. I've never seen him before.
I'll let Shiro know we've thinned the herd. Guardian down.
Oi. He's quite a tough cookie as well.
Right, we need to get
We just need one Seaver one, don't we? There's a target one by there, down below me.
I don't need that. I need Seaver. If you want, we can do it. We can do it.
I don't need it. I just need the Seaver.
Yeah. If we do that and then see what it does. Because they'll reset in a bit.
You've got a big hitter in your area, Guardian. I'll pin your ghost with a marker. Track it and drop the target.
That's going to be the witch again. Nature versus nature. Yeah, it's the hive woman. Dude, I gotta sort something out, Zach. I'm gonna be a minute. If you go kill it.
Heads up. We've got a war sat inbound.
Okay.
Watch out! That's another high priority threat down.
Yeah. Send report. Right, 2 seconds. Hey, Mary.
Hello.
Hey, how are you doing, girl?
Robin.
Yeah.
Is it Kai or Leon?
Kai. No, Leon. Alright, give me 2 seconds. Okay, now Matt's on.
I'm gonna try and get my sleep simulant up so I can use it in the raid.
Why is it good in the raid?
Well, it's got a lot of damage and like the precision I think is good. I've used it first time instead of Galahorn.
Galahorn, mate. Galahorn, bro. I'm a little sexual brony. Right, give me 2 seconds, you absolute brony. 2 minutes.
You're up, Matt.
My name's Gordon.
What, Gordon?
Matt, do you want to do strikes? Say yes.
Yeah, okay.
That's right. I always say yes, not yet. Word.
Ben and Leon aren't here right now. Ben will be back in a minute.
Aren't they now? Where have they gone?
Ben just went to do something. Leon wasn't here when I got
here. I'm back.
No, you're not. Leon, don't lie to us.
Yeah,
you're not here.
Hey, Leon. You're
right. Hey, dude. Have we found a Seaver when you're at
20? Oh, Ben's not here right now.
Oh, Ben.
I whack my thumb bones.
Let's find a Seaver one so I can get one more hammer kill.
Moose, do you want to join me and we'll just do one
Hello?
Archon's Forge.
Hey, dude.
I go downstairs to my mum's friend, basically. Playing Fireboy and Watergirl, this little game thing. Mm-hmm. And I go down and he says, where's my little gay fella? Where the fuck is my little shit?
Have you seen a Seaver one yet?
No, not yet. I'm gonna go to the overseas. Have you had any luck?
No, there's nothing but just kill and collect up here.
Oh, I need to get the kill ones.
Ah, but they're not the kill and collect, not just kill.
If you want, can we go to orbit and come back?
Give it a sec. Are you in? Where are you? Oh, I think you're in front of me.
I'm on the other side.
Oh. Right, I'm in here now. Yeah, we'll go to orbit because it's fuck all here.
Yeah.
I just want one Seaver and I'm done.
Same. And then I only need like to kill everyone, so yeah.
Because I'm going to have to go soon. Mrs. Douglas is home soon and she'll go mental if I'm on here.
Are you on your PlayStation, Leon? Oh my fucking god.
Bad to the bone.
Ew.
And I gotta do all the washing up. I haven't washed up yet.
Unlucky. I just can't wait until I complete my book. Because I'm ranked 12 right now. So
I haven't got a clue what rank I am at the moment.
I need one more thing. And yeah, I'll get that done.
Right, you have a look, see if there's any Seavers up there. I'm going to have a look down here.
Smell that? The Devil Splicers have their forges burning hot. They're building something. Want to take a look?
Let's see what I'm close to leveling up. I could do kill the Seaver controlled servitors. Oh, but that's in the raid. Oh, I could do that tomorrow. The only one that I could do right now is either do the story on hard or do shorts.
I've got it! I've done it! I turned up while someone was using a hammer and I got the crushing blows one. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm back.
Hey.
Hey, dude. Right, I've got to go and see fucking... I gotta go and see Tyra now.
Can we do this quickly? There's kill everyone and then there's a splice at a quarantine.
Oh, get it.
God.
Yeah, and then there's a kill everywhere.
The Splicers treat Siva like a holy relic.
I really want to get the fusion.
Get the active ritual
the
site and eliminate their machine priest.
I want. Yeah, I want it.
Right, it's gonna be. Where is
the rocket launcher. Has anybody had a heavy drop for you?
No, I'm really confused.
He's down by me. Come here.
We thought they were the Iron Banner ones, but they're not.
Dude, you want to be picking that ammo up? Right, get that ammo.
I'm dropping you some heavy firepower. Use it.
Right, I'll try not to kill anything unless we need killing them. Get in there, dude.
I really love the faction sparrows.
I love them.
They're really good. And the Iron Banner one looks good.
I thought that was good.
Right. I came with the road.
Nice. Behind you.
Do you want to do that one too? Just for over.
Do what? Nice.
The event.
That's on par.
Drop.
They hit us hard. You hit them harder. It's simple match.
Right, grab that, kill everyone quick, so I can, because I gotta go in a sec.
The plague lands are overrun with fog.
I'd be absolutely abused, man.
So you and other guardians have some breathing
room. Matt's been abused by his parents for many years. Especially by Cody. Cody's been abusing him.
Oh, I abuse Cody.
Oh, why would you abuse Cody?
Cody's me.
Cody's my G, don't you know this?
I'm
different.
I see him. I hate that when I've got things on my radar and they're not showing up in the game.
Get in, you're gonna be locked out.
How does it lock you out?
Oh yeah. There you go, dude. Can we go and see Tyra now?
I think they got the message. How about you promote me and you go to orbit and
No worries, dude. I'll sort it now.
Three more thingies and one more kill everyone.
There you go, dude.
Bruce, I can't hear you.
Right, let's see if this works for Mr. Dugster.
Yeah.
Come on, Thorn Bounty. I just want a Thorn Bounty.
You'll never get it.
Thanks, dude.
You'll get Telesto.
By the way, you still need
one. There's secretly a Telesto bounty.
Like,
yeah.
Oh man, I haven't got long.
The thing is, I deleted all my year one primary, so I can't get
there.
It's gonna be so long.
You can't do it tomorrow. I'm not on most of the day tomorrow.
This is so annoying now, because like, Ethan can do it tomorrow and everyone can, but now you can't.
I'm never on Wednesdays.
No, what? We might as well never do it.
You won't complete the whole raid anyway, will you? And you'll have to do it over a couple of goes.
You never know.
That's true. Yeah, because you've pretty much picked it up now, haven't you?
To be honest, I can't really wait. And I...
How well do you know the cosmic?
Complete quest. Nice. Ooh, you give me two legendaries. Okay. Zero, you son of a bitch. I wanted my quest.
Maintain your focus.
Didn't get it. I'm sad now.
Hi. Check.
No, I just wanted to start this nice and early while Matthew was here.
In the dark age,
I lacked the audacity to dream of peace. Oh my god! I can't!
Let's begin.
Oh my god, it's not letting me. Seen a light oh my. That stands equal to that. So
Iron Lord's Legacy.
Have you got any Siva keys?
We got this, Matthew. It was pretty fun.
Moose, have you got any Siva keys?
It is a tool with which to make history.
Use it.
Is it not open again?
No.
Oh, is that how you open it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, that's wasted. Damn it. So are you guys doing raid tomorrow?
I hate you, that.
I want to.
But I can't do it tomorrow.
Judgment of Mars. You are holding history now.
Like, I can do it tomorrow. I can do it on Thursday.
Served me well long ago.
I'll be back. I just can't do it tomorrow. Wednesday, that's the only day of the week I can't do it.
Thing is, I need to. Even if I did it tomorrow, I could still do it, like, on all
I know,
my
but it's like the first time.
I can do it any day of the week.
Yeah, but, yeah.
I'm always on the ground.
Great.
Interesting. Discipline plus
151. What's that for?
Memory of Fellwinter. Lose your super but gain one extra grenade. Discipline 37. Strength, discipline.
Matty is actually in Cooch.
Lose your super, but gain one extra grenade and melee charge, and small boost to all stats. That's no good to me.
That's pretty much it's only good for Night Stalkers.
Yeah,
because it's not.
Do you nerf the melee or nade? Do you nerf it at all? It's the super just to back the melee on nade.
And that's discipline 43. Oh, that's depressing. That's strength.
Moose, you're depressing.
God, that would have been awesome for me, that 151 discipline. But I can't afford to lose my super. I'll have to wait till next week. Okay.
Did you pick up the memory of Yolda?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the only one you need.
Yeah, but the thing is, I noticed that the others had better discipline, and I can reach max light without my artifact. For my super. So I was hoping that I could be a bit cheaty.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that was stupid. I just disassembled that and it was 355. Shit!
Oh shit, on map. You can watch.
And the
watching a brown log just fall out my ass crack.
Right, let's have a look what it's giving me.
I'll hydrate myself so it'll come out clear as day.
That's 355.
I got loads.
Check it out.
Matt, do you want to get pee
hot
on?
Hot swap, hydrate, perfect balance.
Make me clear as day.
There's nothing for range.
Want that, Moose?
Yeah.
So that's infusion fuel. Oh, Kai's got my thing, of course.
Wait, Matty, on your shotgun, put on field shape. Because even though it might not show it, it's probably got a bit more impact.
Okay.
Moose, why do you always assume that?
Because that's usually how it works.
Oh, well, it's not, no. You're actually making him have less impact, yeah?
Obviously.
KYS.
Obviously, linear compensate is better than field check. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, see? Because you just. fucking bag.
Isn't my new sword basically just an axe?
That worked out well for me. Right, let's see. That's jump meter 357.
Guys, have you seen that? How we can go everywhere else in the social space if they want to speak?
No.
Oh, I think that's where, because you can go, you know, the first mission, you can go everywhere on that mission from the social space.
All right.
The
Iron
Lords couldn't contain. If you defeat the raid.
Can you?
Yeah. Watch Bife's video on it.
Right, go to the tower.
Really? If you complete the raid, you can walk everywhere else in the tower.
No, there's like a special item that you do and it launches you over somewhere.
Gotta do the raid.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go to the tower, guys.
I now wanna do the raid even more now. Congrats, Matty.
Yeah.
Don't do that. I wouldn't do it without. I wouldn't do it if we didn't have a full load of them.
I'm hoping I've just got a Vanguard package. I'm gonna have to go and find out.
I might get the memory of Scory.
God, I'm so close to going up 358.
Okay, let's go, Moose. Let's do the track.
Wait, hold on, Matthew.
Right, I've got no armor this 360, and I got 3 guns. What's my ghosty? Mr. Ghost is 357. That's not far.
Yeah, I'm right there. Hey, I don't mind that.
You ready?
Oh, if you have a cash key, you can you can trade it in for things.
Yeah.
But N Cooch.
Yeah, but N.
Isn't that really annoying?
Matty is N Cooch.
No, I'm not.
There you are. Don't lie.
You're not even the real Luminosity.
Kill yourself.
What's he done with me?
I will always be Luminosity.
I'd like to be more like 30.
I'd love to be like True Vanguard or Real Crafty.
I was wanted to put it back in the vault.
It's not like Empash, yes, he was presenting it, but I wanted to see him play. Because honestly, he's better than most people.
There it is.
Yeah, so the best three I'd say are Sir Demetrius, Luminosity, and Gooch.
Yeah.
Like, quite easily. I imagine between them.
Oh, my fates are at here.
Pizza.
KFC, yeah.
Right, what should I pick, guys? Weapons? I don't want any fucking chroma, do I?
Oh, when you say, when it shows chroma, it's the
Oh, I got a shadow price. What perks has it got? It's got focus fire surrounded. Massive range on it.
Why swag?
Well, I'll tell you now in a sec. I've just gone up another one. It's 100 and something. I'll tell you now. At the moment, I'm 157.
Swear.
I'm 111.
It's not bad going.
What, in New Monarchy?
Yeah.
You're 111.
Yeah.
Let me see. Send me a picture.
What, do you not believe me?
No, I don't, Matt. Because the last time I spoke to you was about factions, was about a month and a bit ago.
Guys, have a look at the shadow price I'm wearing at the moment. And tell me what you think about it. Hello, are you
here to do this? That's pretty good.
What does it mean when it says, like, do noble deeds?
Kill enemies in the playgrounds.
That's actually really good. Yeah, that's really good.
Really Oi, don't like, shout at a dog, that's racist.
I would like that.
You're racist, a cat.
I'm never gonna get one.
I've had a shadow pyrokinesis.
I've never had one.
Seriously. Really? You're just bad.
Mainly because I don't do Vanguard, I just do Grim Citizens.
Yeah, but I'm like loving it.
Six Grim Citizens.
Oh my god,
Luis, you love the picture of the bingo wing, don't lie.
I do love on the news, they're from the team, like, feels like...
armor materials, what a twat.
You know, they have the debates. There was that, and there was one woman on there who had big no wins. So funny.
Sounds that.
Sounds like, I'm not laser.
I think you photoshopped that picture.
How many armor materials do I need? Another 5. Darkness. Gunsmith sells armor materials good. Now, doesn't he?
Moose, you need to get good, so,
yeah. Yeah, I think
so. Matt, if you don't invite me, I'm gonna cry, okay?
Shut up,
oh, Matthew, I've got to cry
I'll
now.
I'll cry. Hashtag cuts for Kobe.
Hashtag cut for Harambe.
Okay, I can help with this. Hashtag what will Kobe do?
Thanks, Guardian. Think
about right there.
Sorry?
Who do you love more, Harambe or Kobe?
Can I pick Kobe's nose?
Oosh, I am so close to 359.
Can I pick his nose?
Yeah, cool enough, Liam.
Oh.
Look at that, dude. I am a sneeze. Have you checked out my shadow price and the perks? I'm not sure whether or not to keep it.
Yeah, it's really
keep
good.
It.
I have no idea
what the perks are, yeah. Alright, I'll come down in 2 seconds.
It's a keeper, is it?
Yeah.
Alright then.
I'm never gonna get a shadow brush or a deadly, you know.
Okay, guys. It's time I went. Whoa, hang on, let me end the stream, dudes. Okay, guys, it's time I went.
Oh. The Nightfall has changed to the Fallen Saber now.
Ooh. Well, guys, remember.
I'll tell you why.
God, stop talking a sec. Just 2 secs. 2 secs. Remember, guys, I'm off. If all else fails, try Wales. See you later.